Hey everybody, it's your bruddaZen with the announcement of next week's personal reading giveaway. Now, to enter this, it's really, really easy to do. One, you just have to be subscribed to my channel. And just a side note, if you unsubscribe, your comment does go away. So if you subscribe and comment and then unsubscribe and subscribe again, your other comment, YouTube just, it goes away. So please know that because I do want to make sure that you do have your entry into the drawing. So number one, have to be subscribed at the time of the drawing. Number two, just have to make a comment on this video. It can be a little dot, an emoticon, a lovely sonnet, whatever it may be. As long as you do that, you'll be entered into the drawing and just one entry per user ID. So no matter how many times you comment, that'll be one entry into the drawing just out of fairness. So I'm excited for that. For next week, I'm going to actually up it to a 1 hour personal recorded reading. I know what is going on with bruddaZen, but I love these readings. And when people have won the 1 hour in the past, just gives a lot of time to cover a lot of different things in life. And I love connecting to spirit and providing those messages. So that is going to be on Monday. Let's see, it's Monday, March 6th is going to be the next drawing. So you have all the way up until Sunday evening to make a comment. And I'm excited. So good luck to everyone. And please know I am so grateful for all the lovely comments and support. And if you haven't attended one of my live reading sessions, I go live Wednesday through Sunday night at 7 p.m. Mountain Time, and then also on Friday, Saturday, Sunday mornings at 11 a.m. Mountain Time. So if you haven't stopped by to check those out, I'd love to see you. And please know that as you're going throughout each and every second of every day of your life, that you, yes, you, are unconditionally loved by the Mother and the Father of all things. And of course, I love you too. So until I see you again, you hang in there and you take care of yourself. Much love.